And I believe Miss Clementon gave very generously to the cause. Now, you know Miss Clementon, Mr. Henry Lenton, the solicitor. Well, you see, Paddy used to work for him. But she didn't do the job. Oh, no, no fault of Mr. Mentor. No, no, he wasn't going to work. But there's one other man I love to thank, and that is Mr. Leopold Bloom. It's Mr. Bloom who's going to help me sort out the insurance. Now, you must know Mr. Bloom. I'm 5'9" and a stout, a lovely man. Sort of sallow complexion and wears sort of light-coloured suit. But today he looked a fine figure over a man, if you know what I mean, in his dark suit for the funeral light. Oh, lovely man. He works for the Freeman's Journal, getting ads for them. And he lives up there in Eccles Street. But I love someday to have a little two-story thatched house of his own, somewhere now like in Dundrum or Sutton, and there he would potter about the garden among the crocuses, the sweet pea, the lily in the valley, and he could study philosophy and the comparative study of religion, the folklore of the sea and astrology. Now he doesn't know where to get the money for such a mentor. Now he could inherit. He could find a rare stamp or an antique ring.